The following contest is scheduled for one. And her opponent, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickey James.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say,
we've got trouble here, guys.
Looks like somebody came into tonight ultra motivated.
It's understandable if someone's a little slow getting up after that.
So strong, fireman's carry. Slam it into the mat.
Oh, so hazardous to your health, too.
Let's take a moment to discuss Nia Jax. What can our newer viewers expect from this woman?
As far as power goes, there may be no more powerful woman on the roster today, which has to
make... Oh, man! That looks like it hurts. Can't waste any time here. Mickey James is in a real bad spot.
Her unbelievable acrobatic ability is now on display for all of the WWE Universe to enjoy. Absorb so much of that. And she's driven down hard.
This might just be the end of the road for her.
Driven down with the flapjack. We're looking at complete domination here.
Slam it into the mat.
Oh, so hazardous to your health, too.
This one's over, guys.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
Six.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
She wants it one more time. That should do it. Let's look at the replay.
Nice move right there.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. She got her with a reversal. Look out.
Oh, and Nia Jax hits the mat hard.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Oh, and she's dropped there.
Yeah, she might be done here, guys.
She is on fire.
So strong. Fireman's carry. Slam it into the mat.
Oh, so hazardous to your health, too.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Nia Jax is measuring her.
Oh, man. That looks like it hurts.
Will this be it?
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner.
What's going on here?
Here we go.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
When she gets in attack mode,
really focusing on her core here.
It's almost as if she's obsessed with destroying her midsection.
Slam it into the mat.
Oh, so hazardous to your health, too.
That has got to be it.
Mickey James is in a real bad spot.
Here we go with Nia Jax.
This one's over, guys.
Mickey James is in a real bad spot.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
All right, let's get this thing going.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And here we go as this one gets underway here in the foothills of the Rocky Mountains. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Lands the elbow drop. Here we go, back inside the ring. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. Just making his presence felt there. Man, Ty Dillinger, what offense. That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
His shoulders are down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Clearly not enough damage done.
And there's the elbow. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Looking for the quick pin. And the champ kicks out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
His drop kick connects. Oh, he turns it around. Back in the ring again, and he goes down hard. Now there's the counter. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Gloriously delivered, a fisherman's suplex.
Perfectly executed, guys. Things don't look good for Ty Dillinger.
Dillinger's terrifying when he's in a groove like this.
Back in the ring now.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
A quick reversal by Ty Dillinger. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
The champ's starting to falter a bit. His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
Given what he's gone through in his match so far, I wouldn't be surprised to see one of these guys pluck him off here.
Missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Did you hear that crack?
And that's the second time he's used that, guys.
And probably not the last.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And he delivers a spirited elbow.
Boom, right across the knee.
Oh, man.
Here's his chance to win this.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And again.
And look at the marks these kendo sticks are leaving.
Left side.
Through with an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious.
We might be looking at a new champ here.
This is exactly what you should expect from the number one contender.
DDT!
That should do it.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Going to be tough for him to...
This could do it.
And Ty Dillinger powers out.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Oh, there's an elbow drop.
Putting a downward thrust on that elbow drop.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Hits the overhand punch.
Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands, though I'm not so sure I'm ready to say that.
What a display of unmitigated strength.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Boom! What impact by the modern-day Maharaja.
The champ's in a good spot here.
Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode.
Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Two!
Ah, that was close, so close.
That would have been a shocker.
When this guy's on, look out.
Dillinger's terrifying when he's in a groove like this.
And he gets him with a counter. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up,
doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Another shot with the kendo stick.
This can't go on for much longer, guys.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
DDT!
Shoulders down. This could be it. And this was just so close to being over.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
An impressive backbreaker there.
Will this be it? One.
He might just be out, guys.
Can he score the pin? Really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Again!
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
And it's Ty Dillinger with the reversal.
Abuses him with an elbow.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
He lands the atomic drop. Using his knee now.
This guy's a machine.
Ty Dillinger is calling for it. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Knocked off his feet.
Now,
and this has got to be it. Two! I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
And there's his speed paying off.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Wow, what's it going to take?
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
He could be over here. What is keeping this competitor going?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's moving like a man possessed. What's he gonna do with it? Oh, he's able to reverse it. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Ain't no stopping him now.
That's a spine buster!
Dillinger looks about as far from a 10 as you can look right now.
Bobby Roode with a kick. Here it comes. The glorious DDT! The title is slipping away here.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. What a victory. What a triple threat.
Here is your winner, and the new United States champion, Bobby Roode.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off the night.
Introducing the challenger. And introducing the challenger from Calgary, Alberta. And introducing the champion from Dublin, Ireland.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
As you would say, Michael, there's a big fight feel for this title defense here tonight.
And here we go as this one gets underway here in the foothills of the Rocky Mountains. Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Guys, I want to discuss Natalya for a moment. For those that haven't seen her, tell us what she has to do to win this one.
Natalya told me earlier today that she was dedicating this match to her cats. True story.
Yeah, all I know is she can definitely make a name for herself tonight if she performs well.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Hoping to end it early.
And Natalya kicks out.
What a kick out.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
She's definitely slowing down here a bit. But that doesn't mean it's the end of the road for her. Not by a long shot.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Ah!
Natalya carries on the Hart family tradition with the raw power of her father, the legendary Jim the Anvil Neidhart, and the technical skills of her uncle, WWE Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. And a powerful forearm. I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Natalya is a third-generation WWE superstar and a favorite on the E! Network's Total Divas reality show. While she's been a beloved hero and a feared villain, either way, Natalya is known for taking care of business when the bell rings.
Natalya honors her family every time she laces up her boots and competes in the ring. The Queen of Hearts doesn't just command respect, Natalya demands.
And now for a second time.
She is so dangerous with that, Michael.
How many times is that?
I don't know, but I can tell you the table's pretty beat up right now. Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster. I'm not so sure Natalya should be strutting around like this. At least not yet.
And there's a taste of the confidence of Natalya.
Oh my God! Table in play! Clobbers her with a vicious overhand. Ah, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the challenger.
You know, it just might not be your night, guys. Who's got it cinched in to disarm her? She has got to take advantage here.
She's definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
Once she had it locked in, there was no escape.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.